I Dwell in Possibility by Emily Dickinson. I dwell in possibility, a fairer house than prose, more numerous of windows, superior for doors, of chambers as the cedars, impregnable of eye, and for an everlasting roof, the gambrels of the sky. Of visitors, the fairest, for occupation, this, the spreading wide my narrow hands to gather paradise.